getting out, we don't see nothing. Uh-huh. Amen. 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 Glory to God. But look, amen, with who is that? Elijah. A young man that was with him, amen, said, oh my God, all these folks all around. They got us now. Amen. The man of God looked at him and said, Lord, oh, this young man.
All right. Amen.
See the spirit, we see all these shells full. Yeah. Glory to God. Yeah. Amen. Praise God. Yeah. Preaching and crying out. Yeah. Amen. The enemy, amen, praise God, want us to drop out. Yeah. Amen. Glory to God. God got us in a place, amen, we be amazed. All the things that amen, that's being blocked, amen, because we're in this area. Amen. Glory to God. Amen. I mean, the things that happen, all the crime.
Oh,
God, yeah. Glory to God. God put us here for a reason.
That's right.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Praise God. He could have put us over on 95th somewhere. It was nice.
That's right.
Amen. Praise God. Amen, on the big old business streets, amen.
That's right.
They put us right there in the neighborhood.
Yeah. Yes, it is.
Amen.
You know why?
Yeah. Hallelujah. Glory to God. I thank God. Amen for being in his will.
Amen.
Hey, glory to God. I thank God that I came in right on time in the movement. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Amen, praise God, amen. We don't want to be left behind. Glory to God. See, amen, we deep in the wilderness now. Amen, it started a while back. Amen, we about to come out, sister. Hallelujah! Woo! Glory to God! Woo! Hallelujah! My God, my God, shut up a little higher! Woo! Hallelujah! Around. My God, they called for Elijah. My God, told them they wasn't going to see no rain, no water, but begin to dig trenches. Huh? Hallelujah. God going to fill it. Hallelujah. My God, glory to God. Amen. Praise God. Might not can see our way. My God, but we just right for a miracle. My God, and God began to go rain down on us. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Hallelujah, shut up, Ohio. So I'm here to tell you tonight, don't drop out.
That's it.
Thank you, Lord.
Amen.
Don't give up.
Hallelujah.
My God, we got to condition our mind to continue to fight. Don't fight no more. Hallelujah. spiritual man. Hallelujah. Constantly battling. Father, one want to take over. Mother, the Bible says that we to keep the desires of our flesh. I'm a suggestion. Keep it dead. Keep it buried. So we got to continue to fight. Not one another. Not bite and devour one another. I ask we be, amen, be destroying one another. But the fight, amen, praise God, with the enemy. The fight, amen, against ourselves.
Hey, glory, glory.
Come on with it. We all got an enemy we fight. We all glory to God. Amen. Constant in warfare. So we ain't got time to look over yonder. We got to look right in the mirror of the word and I said.
Come on
now,
come on.
Hey,
glory.
Had somebody to tell me, that's how we just pray. You doing all that prayer, you be in the will of God. You won't be running.
Amen.
Now what God gonna do first, he gonna show you.
Yes.
Amen.
Right.
Once we get in his presence, we can't do nothing but break. We can't do nothing but that weep. That's when we know when the enemy, my God, in the holy of holies, when we begin to just break, when we begin to just weep, begin to just cry, we ran in his presence. He's doing something for us. He's doing something for you. He's doing something for me. The Bible says when thou art strengthened, then we can strengthen our brother. Then we can go and strengthen our sister. Say, hold on, sister. You can make it. Oh, Shabbat.
Amen.
He come in the form of lust.